SiteGround Monthly Plan, Can I Pay Monthly? Hey guys, Brian with WP Cupid Blog, and in this video, I'm going to be going over a common question I see being asked by individuals all around the world when it comes to SiteGround hosting is, does SiteGround offer a monthly payment plan? In this video, I'm going to be answering that very question, along with going in depth with a complete SiteGround Monthly Plan breakdown. Feel free to click the link in the description to be taken to SiteGround hosting to follow along with me. If at any time you want to sign up and purchase SiteGround hosting, I provide the link in the description where you'll get 60% off SiteGround hosting. Let's dive in. SiteGround Monthly Plan. Can I pay monthly? So can you pay monthly with SiteGround? The answer to that question is yes. There's a SiteGround Monthly Plan that lets you pay for your SiteGround hosting needs monthly. The SiteGround Monthly Plan is helpful if you are limited on cash or not sure if you want to invest in an annual plan with them. The downside in going with the SiteGround Monthly Plan is that you have to pay a $14.95 one-time activation fee upon signing up with SiteGround, or a $24.95 one-time activation fee depending on what SiteGround plan you go with. The SiteGround Monthly Plan for the Startup Plan is $3.95 a month plus the $14.95 one-time activation fee. The SiteGround plan total for the first month would be $18.90. After the first month, you then have to pay $11.95 a month. If you go with the growbig plan, the total SiteGround monthly cost for the first month costs $5.95 a month plus the $24.95 one-time activation fee. The SiteGround total would be $30.90 and then $19.95 a month after that. If you go with the gogeek plan, the SiteGround monthly plan cost for the first month would be $11.95 plus the $24.95 one-time activation fee. The SiteGround plan cost would be $36.90 and $34.95 a month after. If you want to save money long term, I recommend going with an annual SiteGround hosting plan when signing up with SiteGround. You won't have to worry about the SiteGround monthly activation fee for the first month's payment, and you'll be saving a lot of money by purchasing an annual plan. Another reason why I recommend going with an annual SiteGround hosting plan is you'll be setting your website or blog up for long-term success. You'll be less likely to ditch the site and give up after a month or two. For the year at $3.95 a month, you're looking at spending $47, give or take, depending on what SiteGround plan you go with and what add-on services you want to add to your order if you are in need a domain name with your SiteGround hosting plan. SiteGround is an excellent web hosting provider. They are one of the top web hosts around today, and their customer and technical support team are fantastic. They provide a 99.9% uptime guarantee, and they offer a 30-day money-back guarantee. How much does it cost to get SiteGround? I'm going to break down the cost of SiteGround so you can see how cheap their hosting plans are and how much SiteGround's pricing plans cost. SiteGround offers three different plans. They offer a startup plan, a grow big plan, and a go geek plan. As you can see from the picture here, the cheapest plan is the startup plan. The startup plan comes out to $3.95 a month. You're limited to just having one website with this plan. If you plan on having, or you do have more than one website, then the grow big plan is a good plan. This plan comes out to $5.95 a month. The gogeek plan is an excellent plan for bigger sites with lots of traffic. This plan can handle up to 100,000 site visitors a month. SiteGround annual cost breakdown. SiteGround startup annual plan, 12 months for $3.95 a month at $47.40, 24 months at $3.95 a month for $94.80, 36 months for $3.95 a month at $142.20. The SiteGround Grow Big annual plan, 12 months at $5.95 a month is $71.40, 24 months at $5.95 a month is $142.80, 36 months at $5.95 a month is $214.20. The SiteGround GoGeek annual plan is 12 months at $11.95 a month equaling $143.40, 24 months at $11.95 a month is $286.80, and 36 months at $11.95 a month equals $430.20. And that is my SiteGround monthly plan, Can I Pay Monthly video. If you have any questions, get in touch, as I'm here to help you with anything you need. All right, guys, thanks for watching. Give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more WordPress video tutorials. Leave us a comment. We love hearing from you.